everyone, this is the Wakfu Guide, and today I'm going to show you about the new summer quest that they introduced this year for the first time. I've already done the quest with my Sacred, so I know what I'm up against. When you first log in the game, in the past 2 days, 3 days, you get this quest that pops up, Shells and Fine Sand. It's only level 7, so you can do it at low level also. Most part of the quest. You can speak to Gnet in Astrup. He's in the center near the market. I'll show it on the map. So this is Astrup City and this is Astrup itself. It's not really hard to find. He's also marked with a little sun on the map. As you can see here, La Madrake Party. Madrake, not sure how to pronounce that. Speak to this little guy here. Nice to meet you, vacationer. I'm Gnet, the Meridia of this sumptuous and hot summer. I'm looking for proud voyagers to collect some fine sand and brave adventurers to go to La Madrake Beach. Would you be one of these people? Where does this fine sand come from? This sand comes from a little island near Bilbiza. It clings to various monsters of the world, incidentally. I believe I saw some bottles with that sand drift ashore in the nations. I think there were messages inside.
Messages in bottles?
Yes, messages, or at least a bit of paper. I haven't bothered to take a look, it's too tiring. I prefer tanning my shells in the sun. These messages must surely mean something. Important? Definitely, you should take a look. Enjoy the sun, I'm going to see what's in these bottled messages. So you get this new quest, message in a bottle. It's real easy. You have to go to the first or second region of each nation and find the message in a bottle. Once you reach the nation, you can just click on the compass here, or there will appear one here at the side. And you can click those to find them, but I will show them to you anyway. So we'll be right back with the first bottle, which is in a Magna. So we're now in a Magna, and this is where you'll find the first bottle, just by this little bridge here in the first region. So this is the outpost, and this is Daya Magna, this over here. Just go ahead and collect it, read the message. It will give a short interaction with you reading some paper. And then we'll just go ahead to the next nations, so I'll show you those two. So this is where you find the Bonta bottle. It's in the crossroads, the first region. Very easy to find. Just read the message again. And now we go to Brakmar. Once you are in Brakmar, you want to go here to this little side island, the Tofu region. And we'll be here next to the crossing bridge. Just over here, besides this little bush. And then we go to the last one, which is in Sefokia. So the last one is in Sefokia, in the second region, just barely though. It's right beside the bridge over here. And that's the last one. You can do them in any particular order, by the way. You don't have to do them according to the list. And once you do that, you get the 10 beach tokens. And you get this new message, you get this new quest called Messages in a Bottle. And you have to speak to Gnet, and you get this compassionate compass, which you need to get into the special summer dungeon and a key for the dungeon. So let's get back to Gnet. So we're back at Gnet, and let's just go talk to him like the quest indicates. Nice to meet you, blah blah blah. I recovered all the messages in the bottles. What do you think? The messages. I have the strange impression that someone's calling for help somewhere on Bilbiza Island. I found this compass in the fine sand. It should be useful in guiding you to whoever it is that needs help. I saw a little boat to La Madrea Beach. The compass is surely guiding me in the right direction. So now we go to Bilbiza Island. You can take a boat there or the Zap if you're already high leveled or something. So I'm just gonna do that, and once you finish this quest, it's level 30, because you need to do a dungeon. I don't recommend doing it by your own on level 30, even though it says so. Just find a few members to do it with. I'm gonna make a separate video on the dungeon as well. But for this video, I'll just skip right to the end of the quest. So I'll see you soon. It's on Bilbisa Island, over here on the left. So I'm gonna do it and get back to you once I'm at the end of the quest. So here we are at the boss room. Me and my guildmate Riffwald are gonna take out the boss. That's basically what you need to do for this quest. Like you see now, I completed the quest. And yeah, let's see what's next. Just need to get rid of these two sand skates first. Oh, you get this quest. We saved the baker. You have to speak to Gnet again. But there's also one more thing I want to point out. Before I'll show that. But we'll see that after this battle. Here we go. Oh yeah, you also get this sandcastle miniature when you compete for the first time. So I'm gonna store that in my inventory. Once you defeat the sandcastle, you find out that there's this girl inside called Sister Kate. She doesn't really do much, but if you are a high enough level, you can talk to her and we'll unlock semi-boss, which I will show in another video. There are links in the description if you want to see the entire dungeon or the semi-boss. Let's go speak to Gnet again. So here we are at Gnet again. Let's talk to him for the last quest. I helped the skater even if she preferred to stay there. You really are an immeasurable vacationer. I'm happy to have met you. Don't hesitate to bring me some sand when you have the time to kick back a bit, because the summer's not over yet. More sand! I'll think about it. And then you get the title Grand Dead Vacationer. Some 50,000 XP and 60 beach tokens. You can spend those beach tokens at this machine over here for pearls, which you can use to buy gear. Although this gear doesn't do anything. Or haven back decorations or food. This is probably the best thing you can buy. It gives you 8% of your max HP. And it doesn't seem a lot, but at higher levels this is very useful. So you could also sell it if you're still low level and you need money. So yeah, it's a good thing to buy these little shortbread biscuits. But that was it for this summer main quest line. You do get another weekly quest if your level is high enough. Thank you for watching. I hope this was helpful. Enjoy the summer, everybody. Bye. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.